products are those whose seal is open and cannot be used again. So Flipkarts are losing these products and sell it to Bluedart. So our topic is Bluedart. So how Bluedart plays the roles in this situation? Sometimes Bluedart plays the role and sometimes Flipkart. So next please.
Every success there is a hard work. So these are three leaders who form this organization. First, Tushar Jaini, Brian Cooper and Kushal Dubash. These are three friends who opened their own organization by opening at the airport. They were using the lights of the airport downstairs to deliver the shipments, to pick up the shipments from the customer end from the airport for the different parts of the India.
Founded in November 1983, headquarters in Mumbai. Cities, 220 countries. Market revenue is 3,165.46 crore in Indian national rupees.
As none of the Polish companies having their own flights, as the Bluedart is having a 5 own.
Express DTDC, Gati, they don't have their own flights, only the Bluedart is having the own flights which helps them to distribute the product from one corner to the other corner of the India. Air network, they have a 7 online stations. They are operating from the Kolkata, Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai, Bangalore, Hyderabad and Ahmedabad. Ground express support, they have 8731 vehicles which are completely on the lease basis. They have not hired a single vehicle. People forces, they have a 11089 employees on the role basis and other employees are on the contract basis. Facilities, they are having their own offices, that is warehouse, service center, hub and spoke, etc. Channel partners are nothing but a franchisee which they are providing. The RSP, that is regional service provider, and the shopkeepers, they are providing the goods to provide them. On retail, that is completely a shopkeeper formula.
Product portfolio, domestic product. Domestic product means our documents like passports, Aadhaar card and some necessary bank documents. It's covered under domestic product. Surface product, which are delivered through surface, like a road. If anything is include anything like a small parcel or some courier. Apex product. Apex means this product which have to be in air conditioned. Something like heart surgeries and anything, some bloods which are have to be in air condition. These are Apex product. Rahul,
the other products are TCL, that is temperature control logistic products, in that which are too crucial to move from one location to other locations. They are sending through the loggers, that can be the blood sample or the any surgical products. Reverse logistic is one of the major revenue for the Bluedart Express Limited. If anyone ordering a product to the Flipkart, Amazon, the same shipment get returns to the any type of the couriers, that can be the Bluedart or DTDC or the Gati. Cash on delivery and prepaid. Cash on delivery and prepaid system has been started in Bluedart from 2008. COD stands for cash on delivery and prepaid.
Bluedart Express Limited timeline. It was founded in 1983, tie up with FedEx in 1989, become a private limited in 1991, public limited with equity of 382.5 in public limited, continue with DHL in 2002, and DHL acquires 81.3% stake in 2005. See?
First mile process. First mile process is that as you order the product online from the product, and if you're returning the product, that's considered from the first mile process. As you're while ordering the product from the shipper end to the customer end, once the product receive your end, you're cancelling your product online. So customer request is getting towards the respective courier companies, that is Bluedart, Gati, Wow Express, FedEx, Flipkart, Amazon, etc. After that, the delivery executives is going on their respective locations to pick up the product from the customers. After pick up the shipment from the customer, the shipment goes to the hub. The various type of process is getting shortened according to the state wise. Punjab, Haryana, Gujarat, and after that is get shorted according to the pin code wise and after it go through the transit process can be the air, surface or by the sea routes. And last, the product reaches to the hub, that's the destination, and once it reaches to the destination, the product moves to the shipper end.
Competitors. So the major competitors are DTDC, Gati, and ECART. Now ECART. ECART is the only logistics which covers only online products from Flipkart. Next.
DTDC is one of the competitor for the Bluedart. As we are sending a shipment to the DTDC, it costs 70 rupees for the 1 kg, but Bluedart is cost 700 rupees. The difference is that the service quality, the product which will send to the DTDC, it will reach within the 2 to 3 days, but the product which go through the Bluedart, it will going to reach within 24 hours. The reason is they having their own flights, as the DTDC needs to use the commercial flight. So that is one of the major factor between the Bluedart and the DTDC. As Gati is considered as the mother of the surface, they has a huge number of the vehicles of their own, so they can use the vehicle for the delivery purposes and the pickup purpose.
Market share. Market size of Bluedart is 6,881.46 crore. The market share of Bluedart is 46%. ECART Logistics have 18%, and Gati have 20%, and others have 14%. In this, we have only covered a domestic market share, because the import and export is goes too much high, and we can't compare this in Bluedart and Gati and ECART Logistics. Next.
Every company has a certain challenges at their first mile and their last mile. So first mile challenges are miss pickup from customers. Miss, as the customers are giving a time to pick up the product, so to minimize this system, they have introduced the window pan pickup time. Second is unproductive employees. As the salary were fixed, they were going to get a 12,000 rupees per month, so they are delivering the shipment as per their request. If the guy is taking 50 shipments, he will deliver only 40 shipments, and 10 shipments will return back to the office. Expansion of the services. Every company has to grow in each area, so expansion they are taking with the help of RSP and the franchisee. Duplicate products. As the customers are returning a duplicate products, for that they have introduced the technology to check the product at the customer end. Lack of technology. Due to lack of technology, they have introduced a one system in which they can track their delivery executives. The solution for the first mile, to overcome the missed pickup, they have started the window pan pickup, as customer is putting the request when he needs the pickup. Purpose model is nothing but how much the he deliver the shipment, the money he will going to get. Regional service provider, franchisee and retail shops are their modes to reach at the every corner of the India. Quality, quantity and product check itself through the technology. OTM device that is used for the employee tracking, and NPA is net promote approach in which they are rating their delivery executives. The conclusion, reach expansion covered maximum offices to increase the revenue, innovation of new technology to provide on the on-time delivery and pickup, purpose module and the parcel locker concept. Thank you everyone.
Thank you, sir.